On 18 November 2022, Uganda Telecom Limited ceased to exist officially as the old administration handed over the assets and businesses to the newly formed Uganda Telecommunications Corporation Limited. Yesterday night, the government unveiled the company's brand identity dubbed UTEL under the tagline of "Your Network, Our Pride," with a mission to make digital access a reality for all Ugandans. At the colorful event hosted at the Telecoms House in Kampala, the Minister of ICT and National Guidance, Dr. Chris Waliomunsi, committed that the government is going to mobilize resources to capitalize UTEL to make it survive and succeed amidst the tight competition from private telecom companies.
What we shall have as government to feed this baby in order to mobilize enough energy to compete and play with the rest of the actors in the field. And therefore, we shall have to mobilize money either through enhanced domestic financing or even attracting an investor through an agreed arrangement to put in resources.
The ICT minister added that the government is looking at allocating the management of national backbone infrastructure to UTEL. He also pledged to extend an extra spectrum to UTEL to be able to upgrade to at least 4G network.
Yes, we intend, once the process is successfully completed, to transfer the management of the national backbone infrastructure to this company, UTCL, and many others. Through UCC, I don't know whether UCC is here, we shall also require to provide you with extra spectrum, additional spectrum, so that you are able to upgrade from 2G.
The ICT minister emphasized that the government has made several strides in developing the internet, which has helped to lower down the cost of the internet provided by the government. It's at this point that the minister urged the management of UTEL to live up to the speed of technological advancement.
The ministry responsible for facilitating digital transformation, we are moving very fast. So even you, UTCL, you must move very fast. When you move very fast, you sweat. So be prepared to sweat as we move, as we digitize the whole country, because that is the way to go.
The Prime Minister of Uganda, Robin Nabanja, who was delegated by the Vice President to officiate as the chief guest at the event, hailed the new development of the National Telecom Act.
Today, we unveil not only a brand by a symbol of progress, unity, and relentless pursuit of innovation. I'm truly privileged to be here as chief guest on behalf of the NRM government.
In her message, the Vice President Jessica Alupo urged Ugandans to embrace digital access to catch up with a rapidly transforming world and called on UTEL management to make a landmark transformation on the ICT landscape.
I urge UTCL to continue in its mission to serve the people of Uganda, to champion innovation, and to be a beacon on the connectivity for our nation.
On 23rd February 2023, the administrator executed an asset sale and purchase agreement with the UTCL at a consolidation of 256 billion shillings. These sums would be applied towards some of the liabilities, that is, the Trade Development Bank loan, WIOCC investment, pension, and NSSF, as well as administrative debts. Story by Fred Kajubi for the news.